The last speaker of today's event is going to be Ambra with Cinema is a World of Imagination.
Cinema is a world of imagination. Cinema, by definition, is a motion picture theater. But what is it for you? Well, for me, it is everything. It is a way to express emotions and reach people's hearts. What can a film give in your life? A film can make you laugh, or cry, or dance, or be scared, or dream. When I was a child, I wanted to become an actress. Not for fame or for money, but to transmit the emotions that I was feeling. It was just my little world with my dreams, my imagination, my thoughts, and me. And this passion accompanied me in every moment of my life. Maybe sometimes it became little, but I knew that it was always there. A movie can change everything. When you are sad, it is there to make you feel better. It can change your opinion about something. It is part of every life and every person, and it is wonderful. Every time that someone watches a movie, he or she can agree with the things that the actors are saying, or maybe not. Every person during an horror movie screams, "No, no, don't open the door!" Or during the film Titanic, "Oh my God! Why did you leave him? There was so much space on the shadow!" Or after the film La La Land, "City of Stars, sunshine just for me." These were just a few examples of the many films that we watch, which take us to other places. Another example is when, after you finish watching a sad movie, you understand the real meaning of life, what is really important, and what you need to be very happy and to live all your life to the fullest, without wasting even one day. I have to say thank you to cinema, because it has grown with me, it has made me more mature. Thanks to this, I'm more sensitive and I feel my emotions more. I want to tell you a story. I attend the classical high school, and it is really difficult. I have to study so much, and subjects like Greek and Latin can be very, but very demanding. For example, I've always felt poetry was far from something I could understand, and I didn't care so much. I saw Italian literature as something that I had to study, and that was it. But later, I saw a film, Dead Poets Society, and I can say that this film changed me. I want to show you one of the most beautiful scenes from this movie.
It's bad.
There is a problem, but it is coming. I promise. So, do you like it? Yes? Okay, perfect. Good. Can we do it or no? Yes, okay. We are doing it. Yes. Perfect. So,
because we are members of the human race, and the human race is filled with passion. Medicine, law, business, engineering, these are noble pursuits necessary to sustain life. But poetry, beauty, romance, love, these are what we stay alive for.
Every word that Robin Williams says in this film inspired me to understand poetry, to feel, and to live all my life to the fullest. And every time I watch this movie, it changed the way I look at the world. So, can a movie change the world? Well, honestly, I don't know. But I'm sure only about one thing. Cinema is a world of imagination that changed me. Thank you.